shit.
If not, I'm gonna go hit this.
You are. Yo, I picked up Big Tom. We on the way.
Sweet.
Yo, is he good?
Yeah, he probably pops.
I think he had a brain aneurysm. He'll be right back. Yo, my bad, homie. But yeah, Sloppy's head popped. He'll be back. You guys listening to this song? Oh, damn, it's playing Cats in the Cradle up in this crib for me.
What's good?
What up? What's good, homies?
Damn, this is my fucking joint.
Yo, Tommy, where you at?
This is my tomb, boys.
Hell yeah, Tommy.
I'm upstairs. I'm stuck in a glass booth.
Alright, I'll come grab you.
Boys upstairs or what?
Yeah, we upstairs.
Where you boys at? There you are.
What up, Big Please. Tom?
Oh, shit. What's going on, fellas?
Yeah, you remember Darnell.
Charles, hey, fuck
up. Who the fuck this homie right here, huh?
It's Big Tommy. It's my boy.
Yo, Big Tommy, get your ass
whoa,
over here.
Oh, shit. Had a little bit of a... Where are you telling me to go, boy? I don't need to follow you.
Yo, Tommy, so you need to talk, though?
Is that the big boy?
Nah. Yo, I say get your ass over here, homie.
Yo, he's safe. You're good. He's safe, man.
Ah, damn, I don't like his sneakers, but I'll follow him.
Say you don't fuck with your sneakers.
Not too much, boy. My name's Tommy. You don't look too sloppy to me. You look pretty well put. Hey, nice to meet you too. Brother, I don't know what a qubit is. Well, if that's anything like them Bitcoin. I wish you best of luck with that. You're gonna clean up. What is that? Oh, that's a bright light.
I don't know if fucking cops come over here.
Hell yeah, I'm down. You know, I'm cracking beers. We're doing whatever. Yep. Figured so. I do not. If we're hey, if you want to go up there, Big T's always willing to Yeah, hell yeah, I don't mind doing that. You know, I'm an old man, but I can work out.
Wait, yo, trusty. Take these bags and shit. I want you to process these, all right? I'm gonna go get some more.
All right. Hey, nice to meet you, fellas. I like your blue dress there.
Hey, homie, that ain't no dress. The fuck you talking about, homie?
No, I didn't mean it like that. I didn't mean it in a bad way.
Nah, you know who that is, homie?
Yeah.
No, I don't know who that is.
It's fucking Mike, homie.
Oh you shit, Mike! I know Mike. Well, yeah, I met Mike.
Yeah, yeah
he changed his clothes today.
You better watch yourself, homie.
No, hey,
big Tommy JJ with us too, bro.
Yeah, I heard about that. That's good. JJ's good people.
Let me drop. Yeah, good guy.
I just got back to town. Felt concussed, I guess, for a couple days there.
Yeah, I heard about your little accident in Liberty City, man.
Yeah. Boy, I tell you, that, man, Bucket came through that one day, though. Holy shit. I think you were there, too.
Yeah, I was.
That was...
Oh, yeah, I see you.
That was tired. That was... Dude, that... But it was out of nowhere you guys came, so it was so sick.
Yeah, it's a lot of shit been going on here, man.
All right, boys. I'm gonna go get some more shit for you.
Hey, do we extort Big Tommy?
I'm gonna get Tommy picking for us. He want to pick.
All right.
Yo, Slop. How many bags and shit you got to process? You want to give those to Trusty? You want to take Big Tom to get picking?
What he picking, Coco? Yo, TK. Shit, just making sure he ain't used to that. I got 60 though. Hey, we got Tommy picking weed a cup. Alright. Definitely need weed. Yeah, we might be cool with everybody for right now, cause Wu got banned.
Any of you homies need bags?
No, I'm good. Thanks, bro.
Alright.
I got about 64 more bags to fucking pack. Yeah, it's just a long process. Then they're gonna get him to start picking. Who? He's one of a crack.
Y'all hear me? Okay.
No, I'm here.
All right, we're at the wheat farm right now. So, or not the wheat farm, the coke farm.
Okay. Oh, sure. Oh, yeah, like the weed farm?
At the coke farm.
Oh, okay.
think he might have hopped off for a bit. Oh no. All right.
Man, I got 51 more bags, Lord, fuck.
You.
You done processing all your shit? Hey, you help me process this 47. Is on the floor. I was talking to TK. Man, I'm hungry as fuck too. Alright, you going back to the city? I need to fucking get me a spot, like a house out here. Yeah, I see. I know where the motel is at. Actually, like 12 bands. Yeah, I might go over there. All right. Switch up the block here. Fuck, I didn't get a good look. I had like a couple bands, so. That's what I end up grabbing. Grab me ass and see. That shit was like 90 bands. I think, unless I ain't read it right. I could have been it. Yo, y'all straight.
Straight. Cool.
Yeah, you almost, Yo, yeah, shit. All right, let me get that 25. Yeah, bro, I got like 11 bands left from the black market.
Yo, Mike.
Yo.
Still processing?
I'm done now.
You're done?
Yep.
Big Tommy talking about smoking some people.
Who? I don't see it too good. Yep.
Yo, Big Tommy talking about robbing the weed farm, people. Made some licks over there.
Hey, where you go, TK? You talking about robbing a weed farm?
The weed farm. You want to rob everyone at the weed farm, or just one Fuck person? It. But
I got the SMG. I'm gonna bring that motherfucker out.
All right, we coming to the city.
All right, TK from the. I think TK going to the city. I'm gonna get dropped off over there. Yo, TK, where you at? You said you double dropped the 27. All right. Well, I'm gonna give you 27 back. I got 27 bags at the crib and shit. I ain't gonna sweat that. All right. We just need to get us a car and move. Y'all in the city?
We going to the block right now.
Okay, bet. I'm on the way there, too.
All right.
Hey, I'm about to drop this 27 in the glove box, bro. Shit. I'm going to just wait till we get to the city. Thank you.
Hey, y'all got a copy, bro? It's sloppy.
Copy.
Hell yeah. Copy.
Big Tommy, need to get some health. We're gonna go to Pillbox real quick.
Alright, shit, I just, we just got to the city.
Alright.
I heard there was a apartment at the motel for sale. Oh, I'm gonna drop it on the floor, shit, I can target. There we go. Yeah. He finna fly out. He flying out. Alright, I'll catch you later. Alright, bet. Finna slide to my foot to the block, get the SMG, man.
Alright.
Who all at the weed farm? There's a bunch of people or just like one guy?
There's a few cars. We just checked it out.
Okay, bet.
Yo, let's pull up on the weed farm, though.
We're hitting Pillbox real quick.
You'll need a pickup?
Nah, we got a truck. Unless you want to swoop. If you want to swoop, that's cool too.
I'm gonna need a ride, yo, when I hit the block.
Actually, come swoop us.
Y'all in the truck?
Yeah.
Yo, me. Yeah, yeah, take me to the depot. Yo, yo, if y'all can, if y'all can't scoop, I'm gonna be on the block. TK about to fly to Vice City and shit. I got 130 bags of coke. My band's back up, man.
Yo, we about to be on the block right now. You said TK's what?
He flying out to Vice City.
Hey, just oh, that ass?
Yeah. Alright. We pulling up to the block right now. Hey, just take me to the block, bro. Matter of fact, yeah, just
we gonna be out front.
Alright, here I come. Alright, bro, I'll check you later, yo. Just gonna put these bags